The number one is Honeywell Hcm 350. The Honeywell Hcm 350 runs quietly and can be counted on to maintain a comfortable moisture level in small to medium-sized rooms in your home. It's easy to fill and to clean, with a tank and tray that conveniently can be run through the dishwasher. The price approximately $101. The second one is Pure Enrichment Ultrasonic. With its effortless one-button operation, the Pure Enrichment Ultrasonic is about as straightforward as they come. It's ideal for use in rooms of up to 250 square feet, and the rotatable nozzle allows you to direct the output where it's needed. The price approximately $40. This product is rated with 4.3 stars from 30,439 customer reviews. A customer said,
"This humidifier works great to provide moisture to our bedroom. The only downside is the LED light in the button. The light is very bright and does not turn off. As someone who likes the room to the complete dark, this is a downside."
Another happy customer said,
"This is a nice little humidifier if you have a small room. I purchased both this and the XL after reading the reviews. The regular is for a room max of 250 square feet, and the XL is for a room of up to 500 square featuring, in my own opinion, the smaller humidifier would be better for a room size of about 150 square feet. It only has two speed settings, and on the high setting we'll have to make sure it is full to get through most of the night. The tank doesn't hold much water. The plus."
The next product in our list is Honeywell Quiet Care. The Honeywell Quiet Care can handle large spaces like a champ, thanks to its 3-gallon, dual-tank setup. It provides a consistent moisture output for optimal air quality, and can run continuously for up to 24 hours before needing to be refilled. This product is available on Amazon for $115. Check out the link in the YouTube description below. This product has average 4.3 stars from more than 3,650 customer reviews. A customer said,
"This has been an excellent humidifier for the beginning stages of this fall winter. On the lowest fan setting, it was able to empty one of its tanks of water within approximately 10 hours. As some have pointed out, this humidifier did rattle and vibrate though right out of the box. I saw some crazy solutions using rubber bands, but I thought there had to be an easier way. After playing around, I noticed that it rattles because the housing with this fan does not sit snug to the base unit. A quick and easy solution to this was to take one of my."
Another happy customer said,
"I see a lot of long reviews from prior years, and I bought my unit in November of 2017. I won't make a lot of comments that others have already made since my review will probably get overlooked anyways. So I'll stick to the basics and keep it short while providing insight to more recent purchasers. For starters, I have a 3000 SQFT two-story house with an open plan. I'm in the south, so I have electric element heating upstairs and downstairs. I have a metric buttload of electronics in my house which make the air drier, and I also."
The next product is Vic Tsing 400 megaliters. With its striking wood grain design and playful shape, the Vic Tsing 400 milliliters will complement your home's decor while it moistens the air. Its LED light can be cycled through 7 colors or kept on a single one to match your mood. This product is available on Amazon for $66. Check out the link in the YouTube description below. The average rating of this product is 4.5 stars with more than 934 customer reviews. A customer said, "First of all, it looks a lot nicer in real life than it does in the picture. It works very well, and it greatly helped reduce the static electricity shocks in our rather dry climate. The scented oils, should you buy them, makes the area in which the unit is placed smelling really nice. We'll be buying more of these for other rooms in the house." Smiley face. Another happy customer said,
"I have purchased several diffusers in the past, but I think this one is my favorite. It is large capacity, looks very nice, and fills a fairly large area with aroma."
The number 5, Pure Enrichment Hume Ultrasonic. The large capacity Pure Enrichment Hume Ultrasonic is not only pleasing to the eye, but it's also built with convenience in mind. The reservoir features an extra wide opening, which allows for a thorough cleaning to ensure mildew doesn't build up inside. The price approximately $35. This product is rated with 4.5 stars from 537 customer reviews. A customer said, I replaced my old humidifier for the Hume Ultrasonic Cool Mist 3.5L humidifier this winter and I have no regrets. I've given it a few more days to observe how it functions and for something that is built a little bit smaller and weighing much lighter, a whole tank lasts just over 24 hours releasing good, steady mist. I really love how I can put my hand inside the tank to give it a much thorough clean. There is a small area inside the tank that may be harder to reach when it comes to cleaning but I. The number 6. Honeywell Mistmate. You'll help relieve dry coughs, nasal congestion, and cold and flu symptoms on a budget using the Honeywell Mistmate. It's available in blue, black, or white to suit your tastes, and doesn't require any filters for hassle-free maintenance. This product is available on Amazon for $29. There are 3,696 reviews which average rating is 4.3 stars for this product, a customer said.
This is easy to use and puts out vapor quietly and effectively. A few things that I have learned, using it in a room towards the large end of the range it is recommended for, it took a few weeks, to my surprise, to get the room hydrated to the point that the humidity was maintained at a pretty steady level. In very cold weather, when the heat is on more or less all the time, it can require filling twice a day, which is a drag. The recommended weekly cleaning for scale is also a drag, so using distilled.
Another happy customer said,
bought this as a replacement for a different brand of cool mister that broke. This mister is a compact size that will provide mist all night long. It is also a well-designed product because it is much easier to clean than other misters on the market. It makes a very minimal humming sound, almost silent, hardly noticeable as I am someone very bothered by excess sound. Be careful not to set it too close to your bed as over the course of the night it may make your bed linens feel damp. Out of the two misters I.
The next product in our list is Dyson Am 10. The hygienic Dyson Am 10 is approved by the Asthma and Allergy Foundation of America and is designed to kill 99.9% of bacteria in the air around it. It sports a stylish, sleek build and conveniently can be controlled using the included 6-button remote. The price approximately $499. There are 437 reviews which average rating is 4.1 stars for this product, a customer said.
Dyson products are cool, from their famous vacuums to fans and now, humidifiers. As I understand it, Dyson spent more than $60.4 million and went through 643 prototypes to settle on this really awesome product. I collect guitars, and instruments, especially acoustic guitars, are very sensitive to humidity. Dryness damages wood and maintaining 45 to 50% humidity is always a challenge. In winter, heating systems dry out the air and in summer, air conditioning does the same. I find I run humidifiers pretty much year-round, with maybe a break around April, May and September, October. Consequently, I have tried many humidifiers in a variety.
Thanks for watching and hope you liked it. As always, all the links about the products will be in the description below. So if you want to find the best prices, and more information that we might not get a chance to mention in the video, be sure to check them out.